Hi everybody and welcome back. So today we're going to be opening up My Little Pony from Play-Doh. This should be really, really cute and a lot of fun to play with because you have four different types of Play-Doh right here and you have two My Little Ponies that come with it. And on this side we have Princess Twinkle Sparkle, and then on this side we of course have Pinkie Pie. So this looks really cute and a lot of fun. So let's get ready and open it up. Now let's open it up. It should be pretty easy to open. Let me pull these out. Here are the My Little Ponies. And here's Pinkie Pie. So now that we have all of the little toys out, let's look at them really closely. Let's start off with the Play-Doh. So this looks like an orange-pink kind of a Play-Doh. Let's open it up. There's the Play-Doh that's inside. It has some sparkles in it, and it is super soft and really easy to mold, so that should be a lot of fun. Then we have the purple one. Purple is actually my favorite color. Let's open this one. This is like a darker purple. Also very soft. I just love how they stack so easily too. So here's a bluish green, kind of reminds me of the sea, like the colors. I can open this too. That's a really pretty blue. Wow, you guys. It's also pretty soft. And lastly, we have a light blue. It's kind of like a baby blue. Open this one too. That was a little hard to get off. But that's really pretty as well. All of these colors are so cute. And this is also very soft. So those were the little Play-Dohs. I think they're a lot of fun and you could do a lot with them because they're all different colors. And now we're gonna go look at the My Little Ponies. How cute are these My Little Ponies? I love Pinkie Pie, she's so cute, but I also really like Princess Twilight Sparkles. Both I think are great little ponies and they are perfect to be in the same box of toys together, I think. Let's start off with Princess Twilight Sparkle over here. So she actually has a stamp underneath her, right here. Looks like there's different types of stars right here and on this side. And right here, it looks like a crown. So what you could do is you could lay out the Play-Doh and stamp this like that. And it should make an imprint and you could take it out and you could either put it on her or do whatever you want with it. That's really cute. I love that her wings are actually up more. Love her little unicorn right here. Super cute. Next, let's look at Pinkie Pie. So in the box, she actually had this little wheel underneath her, right here. But I actually took it off because I wanted to show you guys what she looks like. So she has her curly hair and her curly tail and of course the little sticker with the little balloons on the side of it. This is really cute. And you could also put Play-Doh where her hair's at. And same thing with this one too. So the wheel that she had, you could use it as stamps. So right here, here's one of her birthmark with the little balloons. Here's a horseshoe and another horseshoe. So that's what's on this wheel. And you could put it on her like this. Just make sure it snaps in there right. And then she could go like this and leave those imprints in the Play-Doh. So here's the fun part. I'm going to show you guys some of the imprints with the Play-Doh. I think I'm gonna start off with the purple one. I'm gonna take this out. This Play-Doh is so much fun to play with, you guys. So I'm gonna take that out. I'm just gonna roll it and smush it down like this. And I'm gonna use the stencil that's on this one. Kind of push that in as hard as I can. So the crown stuck in there, but the stars came out. So that's really cute. There's that one, and then there's this one. I like this one. So I think I'm gonna put this one on her now. Put it right there. So first we're gonna press down our Play-Doh. Take a little bit off, and I'm gonna use this pink on her hair. So we gotta push all that in. And then take off the extra Play-Doh that didn't fit in. Just like that. And then you're going to take it out by gently pulling it. All right, so there's her tail. So even though we did it on one side, you do it right here. This is where you put it in. And now she has a pink tail. Isn't that cool? So I'm also gonna do that on the other side. But first, it's best to push all the Play-Doh in the little spots that you want, and then put it all in. So I just got done doing Princess Twilight Sparkle. She's super cute. I did her hair the hot pink, and then I put where her birthmark is, the little purple. And I didn't finish her wings. I only wanted to do the inside of it, and I did it with the darker blue. So now let's go on to Pinkie Pie. So doing Pinkie Pie, I think I'm going to use the stamp first. So I can make her birthmark right here. And I think I'm gonna do that with the light blue one right here. I'm gonna take it out. Look how Play-Doh is so soft. Very squishy. All right, so I am going to flatten it out. But I don't want to make it too flat so it won't be able to fit into the little spot. And I'm going to roll her on it. And here are the little stamp prints that she made. So I gotta take one of these out very carefully so I don't rip it. Gotta shape it a little bit and take off the extra Play-Doh around it. And there we go, there's my little shape. Next, I think I'm gonna do purple for her hair. Gonna open that up. Take some more Play-Doh out. I'm gonna tear a piece of it off. And I'm gonna start off with her tail. You gotta squish it in. Squish it in tight so you can get all of the little curves and everything. You can try and take some of it off. All right, now we have to pull it out. There's her tail. Get some of the Play-Doh off. And now we can put this on the other side of her. All right, so I just got done doing Pinkie Pie. Look at her hair that I did. So I did a purple, and I love how both of their hairs actually look like they're 3D and coming out. I think they're super cute. I love both of them. I really like the bright colors that you could put on them. So they are both very cute. I really enjoy doing this. All right, you guys, we are all done unboxing this super cute toy. This is from Play-Doh. This is the My Little Pony with Pinkie Pie and Princess Twilight Sparkle. It came with 4 different colors of Play-Doh and 2 stamps, which I thought were a lot of fun. So make sure you guys subscribe to our YouTube channel and like us on Facebook at Disney Mattel Hasbro Toys. Bye, everybody.